What is your thought process? And that will give you the most important skill to live a wonderful life, including a wonderful career. Now, what is success? Be able to realize your dreams. That is success. Ab kisi ke koi bhi dreams ho sakte hain. Agar aap apne dreams ko pura kar pao, that is success. Emotionally strong hona sabse badi life skill hai. Aaj aap bas itna samajh lo ki man ki fitness is the most important life skill and it is the most important part of entire education system. Ki this happy, powerful and successful life is career and beyond.
It is not just career counseling, but it is rather career and beyond. It is more about what the skills will help us to achieve in our life, and it is a method to make us strong so that we are not dependent on anybody. And one thing that I have learned is that emotionally strong is the mother of all skills. Also, one more thing that we have learned here is that not degrees and qualifications matter. They do at some extent, but the other life skills, our personality, our characteristics are the ones which make what our life will be in future.
First of all, if I talk about this very particular seminar, Career and Beyond, we all have a particular notion that we will be getting to know about various career options, streams and opportunities. But in this seminar, she taught us about life that is beyond career.
Psychometric tests were conducted to assess the aptitude, interest and personality of a student, thereby providing recommendation for stream of choice, career profile and further course of higher studies.
By taking a psychometric test, I was able to know my strengths and weaknesses, and at the same time it highlighted my interests and aptitude.
101 counseling sessions were provided by the trained professionals to help an individual to decide their ideal career. The interaction of the individual counseling sessions was based on the results of the psychometric test. Career fair was organized for the students. Many international and national universities participated in the career fair. Students, along with their parents, interacted with the experts to seek advice on admission tests, applications, time management, profile management, and much more.
So this is a great initiative. In our time, we never had any kind of fairs where people could actually guide us and tell us what we could choose as a career option. It actually helps to get this all this guidance that we're getting here from the teachers, from the universities, so that we know what are the options that we can get our children into.
Today, Presidium School has arranged this seminar, this session, to understand all the universities, their courses, their fee structure, even the scholarship. So this is a very, very informative session, and we have learned a lot. I think this session is helpful, not only for students, for parents even much more.
Today we understood the admission process, the opportunities available, and also got a chance to interact with the delegates. Now that I have clarity of mind and a clear insight, I believe that there is a successful future out there waiting for me.